My friend Matt, who has this Occupy Union Square blog website, he said there is a guy there, a shop, and he knows how to fix the phones and stuff. So I went down there to see the guy, show my phone, it's not charging. So he said he doesn't know, so he couldn't help. So then I figure out, I have three pieces, phone, yeah, the cable,
yeah,
USB, and the external battery. So the cheapest one is the cable to start.
So you replaced the cable?
No. So I replaced the cable. I bought a new cable from right there, from Radio Shack. And then I think it works so far. We'll see it in a couple of days. You know, to
so
be
honest. Have a battery charger down in there? Or?
Of course. That battery can last 24 hours with this live stream alone. But somehow, maybe this old cable kind of worn out. You know, too much use. Maybe doesn't really pass the electric enough, you know. Something happening, messing up with the phone and everything. Hopefully this is gonna fix it. If it doesn't fix, then next stop is the phone, because the new phone is coming. Maybe
gotta
June.
Get a
new phone. I already had donations. Uh-huh. You know, people donate online, so I have this thing already. So I'm gonna buy the new phone. Hopefully that's gonna fix the problem, if it's not the cable, right?
So how do you receive a call? Do you how do you receive a call then? If it's hanging out of your neck.
You just missed missed the fight with this guy. And police was all over here. They like it. They like that
with you?
Yeah, they like that the compromised drunk man is harassing me. The guy threatening me, telling me live here and don't come back. Like no more live stream. Can you believe that?
Yeah.
That's NYPD
he's
loves it.
Yeah,
he is compromised. Compromised man means they can use him very easily for nothing, just for a little protection. That's it. We're gonna protect you, take care of you, don't worry, pretend you hate cops. First time I saw him, he was yelling to the cops from outside the fence. So he's making a show that he hates cops and he's yelling at them, right? And then next day I see him, he's so friendly, so mushy with the cops right there. Then I start thinking this guy, very compromised guy. So he's playing in between.
He's playing between both of both the occupiers and the cops.
Right, obviously. So he's attacking me now. And so I saw police, the same police he was yelling, right? They protect him. They didn't say nothing to him. We just walked by. He wasn't even afraid of cops. How is that possible? Tell me. You're attacking someone like all the way from here to here, and cops are walking around you and you're not afraid of cops. What does this tell you?
That he's working for them.
Of course, he's being protected, working for them.
You should have asked them. Say, why don't you arrest him?
Listen, I'm not gonna talk with cops unless I have at least two backups, reliable backup people, backup. I'm not gonna talk with them, because especially when I'm alone, you know, white shirt Brooks, he was the last one, almost crashed my phone. Just get this fucking phone camera out of my face. He just try to wreck it, and everything was live, and I just took it back, and he's still live. He's not afraid. He's the one, you know, pushing me back. He's coming on me like this. So there's only one way to, you know, one thing to do. I had to walk back. Otherwise, he's gonna hit me and push me back. I mean, you know, I'm gonna fall back because he's walking on me, and he has a gun.
The only one left.
Yeah, that's the one. Occupier.
Actually, there's three of us. There's three of us. Three occupiers left here.
Everyone's on the bus on the way back now.
Yeah, yeah.
Prince got really messed up.
Who?
You know Prince?
Prince?
Who is Prince?
Boyfriend or? No, that's Jack. He got hit by a policeman out there. But Prince, I'm hearing reports that he knocked his teeth out. I'm seeing a picture of him online with his face down under arrest.
When did he get fucked up?
I think early today or late yesterday.
So he's on the bus too now?
Yeah,
so everybody is on the bus now.
Yeah, everyone's on the way back.
Why is everything is finished? That's why.
Yeah.
So do you think that's a success, good or bad?
Oh yes, definitely.
Everything.
A lot of people there.
Huh?
A lot of people said that they didn't want to go along with everything.
Yeah.
So I don't think it could be 100% success or failure. It's more complicated than that. But
we did show them our anger.
Yeah. And it's cool, we got a network now, so wherever there's a city, they know to come scoop us up on 10 or 20. So. I'm gonna go chill with the people over there at the bank.
Well, we have people over there?
Yeah.
You wanna go?
Where?
Go to the bank.
Where? Hold on. Where are you going?
Right there, 15th Street.
See, there is a drug dealer.
Some of them are occupied. Uh-huh. Some of them
there is a drug dealer there, a female drug dealer who attacked. Well, he attacked my camera and tried to steal and break it.
Did you tape a drug deal?
What?
Did you videotape a drug deal?
Well, he was beating somebody else right there and yelling like.
No, you don't take any shit from drug heads, man. I've seen what you did in the
They're compromised people, man. They're compromised and used by cops.
Some of them, yeah, and they have deals with these cops, so they both get 50.
Because when you're compromised, you have to make a deal. Otherwise, you're gonna go to jail.
Yeah. Well, it's not even that. They're allowed to sell their drugs and they give the cops a cut of it, so.
No wonder.
Ah, like commission.
Shady cops.
But there are good people over there from time to time too.
Yeah, but good people don't know the deal. So when good people are there, like I was, right? You left after you left. I was by the anarchy literature table, like only 6 feet away, and this drug dealer just sneaking.
When were they there? 5 o'clock? 6 o'clock?
No, that was like 7 minutes after the midnight.
Uh-oh.
That female drug dealer tried to steal and crash my phone. He really.
I know you handle yourself all right.
No, I didn't touch the guy actually.
Really?
No.
He's lucky.
He's lucky.
It's people who sleep outside down there, and some of them are occupiers who came to the city. And if they don't have a place to stay, so I like to go see them. My food stamps came in today. I might get some food.
Yay! Good man.
But, yeah, I'm gonna head over. Make sure everyone's dry. Make sure everyone deserves to stay dry whether they sell drugs or not.
See you guys.
Bye.
So does the anarchist table still come here, or?
Well, not today. Uh-huh. Today was raining because they have literature. They don't want rain. In the rain, usually they don't show up. But their table is pretty much, you know, busy.
Of course.
What about the other table? They didn't come out today, or?
Nobody came out today. Yeah.
these cops stay here all night watching the park?
Well, mostly they really build up force here for the eviction, right? Uh-huh. We have only 8 minutes. Now you see, we have two cop cars, and then 1, 2, 3, so 5, 6, and even more up until, you know. And then, so after the eviction, they stay a while, and then maybe after a while, you know, it's like their paycheck. Overtime. Yeah, they wanna know about you. You wanna tell us what you do?
What do I do?
Yeah, they wanna know you.
Well, people. Right now I have no job. I'm just, I commute back and forth to from Queens. I'm a part-time occupier.
What you do in Queens?
I live in Queens.
Oh. So, you have to go back and forth.
Huh?
You have to go back and forth.
Yeah.
Okay. You know this area, anyways.
I know this area. I know. Yeah, I moved here in 1986 when I was 11 years old.
In Manhattan?
No, yeah.
Area?
Yeah, in New York area.
So long time around here.
Oh yeah. I've seen New York change. New York back in the early, late 80s, late 90s was pretty good.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was, they said it was messy.
Messy?
You know.
Maybe, gentlemen, 5 minutes to park this place.
Warning.